season then here at the spectacular Yas Marina Circuit. It's a race where the pole sitter failed to finish in three of the first four events. A front row start here is by no means a guarantee of victory, so we go into battle once more as we get underway at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. We have 21 corners here at the Yas Marina Circuit, 12 to the left and 9 to the right. It's a total lap distance of just over 3.4 miles. There are two long back straights opening up some passing opportunities into the braking zones, and we expect average lap speeds of around 123 miles an hour. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's talk about the Flying Finn. What a season they've had. A well-deserved championship victory and the pressure now surely off with the title already in the bag.
It really is well-deserved. I wouldn't say it's been a faultless title challenge, but certainly one that has been consistent and well-managed. Here's hoping they let off a bit of steam today and give us an exciting race.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. The Flying Finn lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Verstappen, Perez, Norris, Gasly and Lance Stroll, Vettel. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Ocon, Alexander Albon and Magnussen, Latifi, Russell, Romain Grosjean and Daniel Ricciardo, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Hubert and Daniel Kvyat completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so relax and enjoy this race. That's what we like to see at the start. Well done. We'll be right back. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. push now. We're boxing this lap. Nicholas is coming in for his stop. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Here's who we're really fighting today, Hamilton and Sainz. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Superb driving. That's the race win.
It's certainly been an incredible year for Formula One, and our drivers have all pushed themselves this season, making it one of the most compelling years of racing in history. There can only be one champion, however, and here they are now, our new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. It's been a roller coaster season then, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they...
it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in. What do you think of this one? I recommend we could go for something like this. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R&D screen.
Thanks so much for the invitation to your HQ. Let's have a little chat about the team's performance this season. Your second driver really seems to be improving at a rapid pace. How dedicated are they? Sponsors seem to be climbing over one another to get their name onto your car. What do you plan on investing that extra money into? Sergio Perez always seems to get the best out of the car he drives. Will you be able to give him a championship-winning car? You're now one of the most competitive teams on the grid. What was the most important thing that helped you achieve this? Would it be safe to say that, in terms of team orders, your career comes first in your team? Well, it's been wonderful to spend some time with you. Best of luck out on track.
Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. We've got a lot of cash sitting around doing nothing. We should start investing that in facility improvements.
Thank you.
Okay, we've had the new parts. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in. What do you think of this one?